In our initial stop motion course, I'll explore the basics of two-dimensional stop motion animation, the artists who've inspired me, and how I have adapted my skills as a puppeteer to the world of stop motion animation.
History in the making!
So the story goes.